President Biden continues to campaign for more economic chaos. Meanwhile, I don't know about where you live, Jesse, but in my state, the price of gas is so high that it would be cheaper to buy cocaine and just run everywhere.